This is the place called Joko, where you can get Sunda food brought by Sundanese people from West Java. Located nearby Nagoya Hill in Batam. Batam is the island of Indonesia, and it's quite nearby Singapore. So you can go to Batam from Singapore by ferry, and it will take you around 40 minutes. Then there are double stories. Whichever floor you go, you can get the same food. So the concept is you can put whatever food you want into the plate, then just sit on any table. Then server will come and count the food you have taken and charge accordingly. Price depends on what you have taken, but it costs around $5 per pax. Signature menu here is definitely satay. They barbecue satay from outside of restaurant by charcoal. This is really fresh grilled and really nice. They have mutton, beef, and chicken satay. Even though it's super yummy, please don't eat too much. Quite a big portion is burnt, which may cause you a cancer.
And mutton two, maybe? Mutton one? That's enough. Thank you. And what is?
I missed the tempeh.
Which one?
It is only the tempeh.
Oh, can I have one as well? Thank you. None? Yes.
This is my today's plate. Majority is satay as usual, and I put some vegetable season by coconut paste and some beans. Look at the variety of food they got, from Indonesian style vegetable, various fried vegetable and egg dishes. Then Indonesian also loves cured food as well. Sudanese food is basically the food that represents typical nice Indonesian food. Wherever you go in Indonesia, these are food you can probably get. This place is known by locals only, including myself. So what a pity that Korean tourists in Batam only go Korean restaurant in Batam Island. This is the whole view of downstairs. Basically, the food combination is same anyway. Satay grill corner is located outside.
Yeah.
As I told you, they grill by charcoal. You can expect very nice taste, but frankly, you may not expect hygiene down here. Thanks for watching my clip and see you.